carrying out the vehicle health check. The Nissewood front tyre is down to 6.8mm, which is in the green. The front brake pads are approximately 10mm left on them, which is in green, which is good. Front brake discs are good. Front suspension looks good. Offside front suspension looks good. Offside front tyre is down to 7mm, which is in the green. The offside front brake pads down to 10mm, which is in the green also. Exhaust system looks good. Rear suspension looks good, rear differential good, no leaks. This side rear tyre is down to 5mm, which is in green. This side rear brake pads down to 8mm, which is good, in green. Offside rear tyre is down to 5mm. And the offside rear brake pads are down to 8mm. Is in the green. Due to the age of the vehicle, I would advise fuel treatment and aircon service. Also, the tailgate struts are weak, and I'd recommend 2 tailgate struts.